The need of legalization. All of this caused by immigration. Everywhere I go, I see families cry because they got deported by Joe Arpaio. Joe Arpaio. But really, stop and think about it. Stop and inform yourself. We need to make legalization more affordable and accessible for those who need it, for those who are in search of a better life.